go by Trip, of course. As a former student of Mr. Evers, I think I speak to most of us that went through his FFA program. I was president of FFA in 1991. He was my advisor, and he had tremendous influence on myself and many others. I, for one, would not name the whole complex after him, but for myself and many others I've talked to, as well as my family, naming the arena itself would be a fitting thing for the team forever. Without him going through FFA, I wouldn't be able to stand right here and talk to y'all. So we have our full support behind naming the arena. So I don't know how much different that is than the rest, but that is where we stand. Thank you.
Thank you. Anyone else? Any board members? Any discussion?
Well, I'd like to say that I know Mr. Murphy pretty much all my life and all that. I never had the privilege of him teaching me or anything in school. I served on the cemetery board with him. And Mr. Murphy is a good man. And I've had two people besides Mr. Grady Jones contact me that wanted to change the name. And I've had several calls from other people that didn't. And during the conversation, I'd say we're not changing the name of the Gilchrist County Agriculture Complex. That they're wanting to name the arena after. And everybody I talked to said no, leave it like it is. And being at the restaurant talking to other people, and other people said, well, I'm helped on that arena. I did so and so. So I don't, and I told Mr. Jones in the conversation me and him had that I have no problem doing it, but it seems like a lot of people do. So I can't ask for the old board. Like I say, I have no problem with it, but a lot of people do. And so I'm kind of stuck.
Mr. Evers was my
says with the ability if possible with dedications in the future.
You know, maybe have a something, you know, just a little plaque on the wall, you know, just something thrown against the wall, but something maybe a banner or a nice sign made, you know, dedicated to them, you know, like this is when happened back in years.
At the time of the naming of the facility, there were other names submitted individually, other than the nurse. And the discussion at that time was that there were many worthy of recognition, but where do you start and where do you end? And quite frankly, the calls I've received have mentioned people in this room that should be recognized.
Oh my goodness.
So we're going to be there. And people called said that they thought that, you know, you shouldn't just recognize one. You couldn't leave it out. And the majority of the calls I received as well as Mr. Leave it as is.